The money good, the pussy good. Shit, only thing bad is the attitude.
You can ask me, cut.
What's up, hey y'all? Welcome to my channel. It's Alexis, also known as Look Great. So today is the fourth day of boot camp. It's 8:08. I'm waiting for everybody to come out the house so we can go to this. We're gonna be late anyway, but we got a whole class today. But I wanna excuse my voice because I literally just woke up like less than an hour ago. Like, I didn't even do my hair because I woke up late. But yeah, I'm just waiting on them to come out the house so we can go to this pole class. If y'all seen Instagram yesterday, my Instagram went up yesterday. Because the first day, everybody was on me about making $15. But little do y'all know, like, I made more than that. I bought food and something to drink. And, like, I was, like, when I made my money, I went to spend it type thing. So I should have saved for the first day, first night. You feel what I'm saying? So it wasn't even nighttime. It was day shift. And it was a Monday. So anybody who thought I was pressed, I was not pressed, y'all. Like, but I'm just waiting on them to come out, like. I try to be on time, for real. But, what is on? But, yeah, I just want to tell y'all about the weekend. I know my energy a little off right now. Because, like I said, I just woke up. But the weekend finna be lit. Like, we finna make some money. We finna make some money. And I'm finna get my face beat. I'm finna get my hair curled. I'm finna get the flyer. Oh, but you gonna be in the vlog and you think that you in jail.
Bitch. They like me though. Well, some of them was like, Danger taking her name too serious. On the live. On Santana Live, they was like, Danger taking her name a little too serious.
Child.
Somebody was like, her mama name must be murder.
What are you doing?
Talking, bitch. They're not even getting ready. She said, don't forget Paul Grit. Oh, yeah, 8:15 is what time we're supposed to be here. Tessa just said.
We late as fuck,
man. Lady show. What is even the address to that shit?
It's like 20 minutes away.
Yeah, y'all.
So, we're gonna be late because I don't know what they're doing. Motherfuckers ain't gotta get cute and shit. Okay. We got a private bowl class.
Like,
oh, yeah.
You ready? Okay, Boston, period.
Yeah,
I
am
from Springfield,
too.
Not Boston.
But I'm just coming. We're at the pole studio, y'all. I'm going to do some recording for y'all, but we about to practice for it. My body hurts.
I'm sure.
How all the sand get in my car? Uh-huh. What
the fuck?
Hey, girl.
Hey,
girl. Girl, I thought you, huh?
You thought
yeah, lock it. Lock it and close it.
You thought what?
I thought you quit.
No, I thought.
Oh, girl. I don't know why I thought that. Because you had sent the little gif to my, it's not for everybody. I'm like, damn, sis, gonna quit like that.
But you know what?
Thursday.
Today's Thursday. And y'all can work a double today. And me and Bri are working tonight.
Okay.
Okay, because.
Period.
Okay, so I'm tired as fuck,
but we about to go get an outfit or whatnot. But we about to prank Santana.
Yes.
Don't get mad at us.
Don't get mad at us.
The plan is, okay, so Santana, Bri, Finesse, and Danger. They all wrote together or whatnot, and then it's me and her. So Bri like, oh, we about to prank somebody. You break somebody because we're going to have fun. So I'm like, you should leave Santana because Santana be on the go. She teed up, whatever. Anyway, so we about to leave her.
Man.
She
going
mad. They get in the car. They right behind us. Oh, yeah, she going to be pissed.
Well,
She is not in the car, y'all.
I was fucking
get out of the way.
The fuck?
She's not even going far. I think she just she just getting behind this little building right here. But she gonna be blow. She don't see nobody. She gonna be calling. Calling. They play too much.
She like what?
She walking. She don't even see nobody. She I think she see me. No, she don't see me. B, I'm
back to your host, so I gotta go.
We in the dance though. I just bought an outfit. It's so cute. I'm gonna show y'all later. But these shit's expensive, y'all. Y'all tell my child wanna be strippers and shit. Okay, we ready to spend some money for real. And make some. But after this though, we going home and I'm about to soak my body in some Epsom salt because baby, my body hurt. Like, I've been working all day yesterday and at work tonight, all night. So, I gotta soak my body. I gotta take care of me first. And then, take a nap. And then, go to work. Period. So, yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Alright, y'all. So, it's about 8:30. I'm just coming from CVS because I had to get some wrap for my foot. Well, the heels I got to dance in, they be cutting my feet. And so when I wrap them, it feel way better. So that's what I had to do. Talking about, because anybody, I know y'all can't see me look a little crazy. Oh my God. But yeah, y'all, I'm ready to go to work tonight. In Brie voice. I'm ready to go to work tonight. For real, like. She said, I want y'all to get a couple trash bags. And I'm like, oh yeah. It's so dark. I'm so mad because I want to talk to y'all when I'm in the car. Oh well. But we definitely about to make some money tonight. We got to make some money. I want to come home with three trash bags. And I want to be realistic with it, but I really want to come home with three trash bags tonight. Like, period, like, I wanna make money tonight. And we working with the coaches. Working with the coaches tonight. So, it's mandatory we get some money, like, what? So, I'm dressed and everything. I wanna show y'all my outfit at the house. But I'll probably show y'all when we get to the club. It depends, cause I never, this is our first time working night shifts, so I don't know how that dressing room gonna be set up. It's gonna be plenty of bitches in there, so I don't know, but. Yes, it's a little great, baby. Checking in. Might make some money tonight. Like, and I don't really like drinking like that. But when I just drink and get out of my head, I feel like that's when I make the most money. Like, I'm not shy or nothing. Like, if y'all been on the lives and everything, you know I'm not shy. Like, I'm just laid back. So, yeah, that's funny. But it's only because I'm not used to approaching no niggas. Like, I'm used to niggas approaching me. So, it's different when you're working in a club. Like, you just gotta be like, you gotta get out of that. So, I'm gonna try it. You feel me? I tried it yesterday. It was cool. But I'm just not used to it. But I will get used to it. And, period. So, we about to go though. I gotta brush my teeth. Like, bitch is vlogging, period, baby. I'm about to brush my teeth, and then we about to go. Make some money. I'm already doing everything. Up under my clothes, because I don't like being around people like that. So,
yes, I'm going to be brushing my teeth. I'm going to talk to you today, but thanks.
Hey,
Mom.
Hey,
I
don't
have to go. You know how I call.
Yeah, y'all, this naughty. The bitch, we made some money last night. Period. Fuck is y'all talking about? The too quiet is laid back, bitches. Like, we really step out of our comfort zone last night. Oh, she worked. Then. Okay, y'all.
Lego. I'm
That's all the footage I got for Friday night. Friday night was a bad night for me. Like, I was ignoring my body all week, y'all. Like, I wasn't sore, but it's like I was tired. I wasn't getting enough sleep. It just wasn't a good night. Like, I threw up at the club, y'all. So, like, I was sitting down mostly all night. And then on the way home, I was falling asleep on the road. Like, I was that tired, and I wasn't feeling good.
Oh yeah, we finna get this.
We got to eat, y'all. I'm with Danger and Chris. This the last. This was the last day of boot camp.
Even though it's supposed to be Sunday.
I'm gonna tell y'all how I feel about the boot camp experience when I'm back again. But I'm finna go home. Back to Savannah. I will be back though.
You didn't see my close friends? Bitch, are you doing
to work?
T H E J A L. That must be like J A L.
I got it. They can't see
one at this table right here. They're about to get up
and move. Who? Move at this table. The camera.
We
ain't
supposed to
all eat it together. No, bitch, first this way. I don't want my footage on you.
Bitch, fuck you.
It's good. It's good. Oh, yeah, if y'all don't like mussels, I'll gladly eat them. I love mussels. Bitch, I fucking love mussels. I was gonna order some extra until I said anything
about it.
You know
what? What came without food?
What? Oh, nothing. So aren't you supposed to like spend it out? Huh? Aren't you supposed to spend
it out? Bitch, I can't do that. It's like,
yeah.
I can't,
my shit long.
Bitch, I'm about to get to
it. Well, I'm back home now, y'all. Like, the last clip was Saturday. Today is Sunday. But yeah, I just had one to, like, I didn't want to, leave y'all out, but that's basically what it is, and it's the end of the vlog, y'all. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel, cuz baby, I want to drop more videos. Like, comment, do whatever y'all do, and yeah, fuck with me, okay? Period.